medicine room and the office are straight ahead. as a wolf at one point, and then a bear, and you get my point. We changed him into a wolf just because he would be less scary looking for the kids. He's actually part of the cartoon show we made for the kids called Time Crisis Media. Coley himself stars with his best friend Sally the Panda, and they're almost inseparable. And you can't forget about the main star, Ty the Red Panda. Funny story, we had some difficulty thinking of what he should be. But one of our janitors named Tyler gave the idea for his name and species, and we went with it. He said he got it from some comic, something about siblings, I think. Anyway, about Coley. Well, like I said, it's the result of a hazardous cyber attack. Whoa, okay. No need to get worked up, pal. You're perfectly safe in there. Just follow what I say, and I'm telling you all I know. Look, you're completely safe here as long as you follow my instructions. Okay. Thank you. Just let me know if any of the others start moving, alright? And, Lloyd, don't give up on us. Please. The children's lives are at stake here. We need you. Good night. It should be done soon. We're also going to update all our systems tomorrow. It'll help us remotely access important data, which we could use to make things even better. It should be harder for any malicious code to get in. Anyway, I'm not going to bother you too much today. Good luck and good night, Lloyd.
Thank you.